Alright guys, welcome back to Adventure the Reef. Sorry about that router crash. Did a quick bounty. Overall, back to Tenerife. We also survived some ambush. Yeah, like a couple minutes ago. Can't even know how.
Can I help you?
Hey, what's going on? Fill her up. See you later.
Where's the bounty guy again? Let's go talk to her first.
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice. Come on, get to it. Steak, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, it's a mine, right?
How's it going?
Hey, what's up? Good choice. Okay, sure. Get out of the way.
Need something?
Later. Yeah, later.
Want to buy better guns?
Hey, what's going on?
First. Damn, where was that bounty? That's merchant. Wait, there's an icon right there. See you. I see you.
How's your bounty hunting going?
What's going on, huh?
Sure.
See you again.
Yeah.
Need anything?
What?
What's happening?
Need supplies, weapons? All right. I see how it is. See you around.
No way to fast travel. I do it like different location. Fast. I know it's supposed to be fast travel. And thanks for the host. I don't know if anybody else rehosting me. The host went elsewhere. Either way, thank you again, Rob. Oh, fast travel blocked, clear infestations to travel to this location. Okay.
I'm going for a walk.
Hey, no, don't. Getting to work.
You here for your bike?
Hey, just taking a look.
I'll get the gate.
I really should go back to Compo then.
Good.
Do some quests for them so I can level my bike.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
To finish on the necessary fast travel.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Damn.
fast.
Might as well go to here since I'm close enough. And see, now I can fast travel there, so yeah. I need to clear out all these infestations so I can unlock more fast travel locations. You know, that makes sense. You want to fast travel, like, clear all of the heavy zones besides crazy if you try to drive to minus the horde. But.
Still here. How many years is it going to take before all this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, we all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
It's like ice beer back. I'm back. Back in. It's somewhat like this, like I forgot to use to like the last of the vibes. It's the sixth sense when he's like, oh, I can see the enemies through the wall stuff. But I do appreciate like he's more of a scholar, he's, you know, kind of thinks the sixth sense pertains to that. But actually, we do have the mini map for like enemy detection, anyways. Well, like general area where they could be. I heard say he's there.
gun.
Down you go. Here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that?
Yeah, that's right.
No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp.
Thank you.
sons of bitches are there? Again.
Steve, I'm gonna tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you, and then I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. Don't lose a name. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on! Oh, she stabbed me!
Oh,
I don't know, I don't think it's that bad. okay?
Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the vets.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on.
All right.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Closer. Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out. Nothing, Coco. I got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't.
Fuck you.
Yeah, we see that gun. Stop shooting.
Sir?
Hey.
I'm unarmed.
Get out.
Now, listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out.
There's a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife.
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir.
What are you doing?
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
Well, what's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here,
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
You're gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been to worse shit than this before. You know?
There we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
Originally fighting for the host and holy backstory. The song we already seen.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. And let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone. But we're still here. Shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps, built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. Tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you're right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugees...
Thank you. Raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week, huh? Okay, let's take a look around. Which way? There you are. Two murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Someone's here. Someone's here.
One down. How many of you are left, huh?
Awesome. Yeah. Heard something.
Something's out here. Someone's here.
How's it going?
Thank you.
was that? Something's out here.
She's down. What the hell? Someone's here. Oh.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
I also like to check my cars from a distance. Thank you.
What was that? No, no, no.
Damn it. Get him.
No, no, no. Can't hide in here. They see me. Can't hide in here. They see me.
You gotta stop moving. I'm hit. I'm hit.
You killed him. Trying to survive, same as you.
One more to go. Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds or rippers or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest are...
Law and order. We're a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. Should be it.
deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is.
Locked tight.
still remember the day that we got married and only Boozer showed up. Remember that?
I guess not. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Coming.
Cover. Gotta stop moving sometime.
Nest. Gotta be right around here.
Here, catch this.
Roll the pipe bomb. Kill him. Kill him.
Take him down.
No, they can't. No, can't hide in here. They see me.
Finally!
Huh.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. is it? God damn, that's gotta be close. Yeah.
Thank you for that follow, soul. What's that? Thank you.
fuck?
Just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up there. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
Thank you.
Dick Boobies Bob, thank you for the host. Who am I doing for the host?
God damn it, get back here with that little shit, that's mine!
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No, I don't know. I'm just... He's alive, Boozer. He's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
That's what I imagine Far Cry, more like, I mean, kind of Far Cry, also like Infamous. It's like the last one meets Far Cry-ish Infamous.
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee,
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey! All right.
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption.
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay.
Buddy. Aww.
Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willy's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I know what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, some... I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just...
It'll be any minute now.
All right,
so.
All right, screw it. Let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay?
Cool.
You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so the company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clee! We got company!
Oh, shit. All right, gentlemen.
Damn. Oh, I see a control. Damn. I think.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. It's a big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes. Hit him again.
How you like that, buddy?
life.
Lovely.
Boy.
Do it. Come on. Hit him.
Not so tough now.
Him.
You don't learn, do you,
watch
bike
boy? Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, teach. Well, teaching good. Yeah, you like that? How come about that? Shit.
Yeah, I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit. Roll.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God.
You know, Cameron, just point at you.
Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and
I saw that.
Oh my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well.
Oh shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
I saw it in your bag and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
You know what we're gonna
no
do?
Bars,
we're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Yeah? No. My God. Tell her she was a total rookie.
Doesn't look too bad. Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Hey, let me in.
One of the biker boys. Open up.
You're not looking so
How's
good.
It going, Deke?
Hey, Manny.
This should last you for a while. Cool. Need anything else? Wrap that up for you. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. I'll be here. Back to work.
Town called Sisters outside of Farewell. I was home, sick as hell, fever.
Oh, Jesus, Deke. You hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, Cope won't shut up about it. He says it proves what he has been saying from the start, that the feds are behind this whole mess. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? All that conspiracy shit. You think he's right?
Copeland right about anything? No. But listen to me. If you see a black chopper, a Nero helicopter, you let me know, okay?
Yeah, sure, Deke. Whatever you say. Yippers. Hey, thanks.
What's up? Damon.
See you later. Damn.
Can I help you? Nice. Anything else I can get for you? Come by anytime. See ya.
Last time I was on the road, and it will be the last time, ran into a pack of infected dogs.